your Android phone, tracking you and listening. Turn these off. So hello guys and welcome back to today's video. So let's explore our settings on our Android phone, because there are settings that are exploiting your information and getting them without your permission. To be able to check this, you could easily look for your privacy section on your Android device. Now, the appearance of the settings for each Android device could be different, but for me, it's over here below. You're just simply going to look for the general privacy settings. In this privacy settings, this is where you will be able to manage all the different permissions and different access of the different apps on your device. We could click on our permission manager over here, which will show us all the different permissions that are being allowed. For example, you could see here that we have 4 apps allowed for our calendar, 10 apps allowed for our call logs, and so on and so forth. What I want you guys to do is to check each and every one of this and see if those apps that are being allowed are actually apps that are supposed to be listening. For example, in the music and audio, we could see here that we have different apps over here. Now, nothing seems to be off here. The allowed ones are typical apps that could or would typically use those permissions, maybe except for the clock over here. But the clock also produces alarms, so it's okay. So going back here, we could check out, let's say, our physical activity over here. For example, if there's an application here that doesn't seem to fit, you could simply select one of those and simply click on Don't Allow This. You could also view all the app's permission that it's checking. So if you want to view your or all the permissions being accessed by the app, any app that you find suspicious, you could easily monitor and disable it in this section. For example, for the notifications, we could disable those as well. Aside from that, one typical app that would actually take a lot of information would be Google Chrome. That's one of the examples that could possibly get things from us. So if we click on location over here, as you can see, we have Chrome here. We could click on see all permissions, and you might be able to see here that there are some permissions that it is getting. Typical things that it could get information from would be the photos and videos, contacts, and other permissions over here. So if you're not using Google Chrome for location purposes or notification purposes, you could disable those as well as recommended, especially the location, because it's not always that it would allow or accept or need your location. Another thing that you should check out as well is the ad section. So look for the ads option in your device, for example, this one. And what I want you to do, what I want you guys to do is to reset your advertising ID. This will reset any preference that have been accumulated from your phone, or you could also delete your advertising ID over here so that apps can no longer use advertising ID to show your personalized ads. So it can no longer get information from you to display different things that they shouldn't know. So that's what I want you guys to do, is to look through your different applications that you're utilizing, check all of these permissions that you currently have, and ensure that apps are not being allowed or unusual apps are not allowed the unusual permissions. So that's basically it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.